We now come to Dimitrios Kairidis. Dimitrios, you have the floor. Dimitrios, I have to say.
Thank you, Mr. President. I speak to you this morning humbled, shocked and appalled, as all my compatriots back home in Greece, by a hideous crime against a young woman, a wife and a mother of a young child who was recently murdered by her husband, reminding us all of the continuous problem we are faced with. I took the floor to raise my voice against the pressures the Istanbul Convention faces today. Let me be clear, the demographic decline, especially in Eastern Europe, should be no excuse to violate or restrict the rights of women. We can deal with the serious challenge of the demographic decline without violating them in full respect of women's rights and women's dignity today. Let me stress the importance of education. As a father of a boy and a girl, how important it is, and ask my colleagues from Turkey. Turkey is a big country, a Muslim majority country, an important country. It should be on board to send a message not only to the women of Turkey, but to all its neighbors around and beyond Europe, how important it is to have it on board. Thank you.